the pattern of your lifestyle, and it also includes your mind and actions. So, keeping a good mental hygiene can be said to you that life is for fun. So today I'm gonna talk about mental hygiene based on these topics: the importance of mental hygiene and cause of poor mental hygiene, also how to maintain good mental hygiene. To begin with, we can have a question: why is the mental hygiene important to us? It is because mental hygiene can be linked to stress, and the stress can cause many physical problems. Also, reach the limit of your patience. These are the keys of poor mental hygiene. There is no choice to avoid this situation because we are exposed to a stressful environment, like a sense of rivalry and pressure of work, or the worry about the future. What is about the future? We must face this circumstance, and it will affect to decrease your mental hygiene. So we can discuss how to maintain good mental hygiene. Here are some advices from experts. If you want to develop your mental hygiene, forming a positive point of view and fighting stress, don't avoid bad situation. Also, don't think so much about the future that is not happening yet. Actually, these are not the right ideas, because most of us know that what should we do. It's just not easy to control ourselves. However, at least we need to try to improve our mental hygiene for our happiness. Feeling of happiness means your mental hygiene, mental attitude is clear and simple. Do you have any questions? Thank you for listening.